Hello, hello, good afternoon. How is everybody's Saturday so far? Where are we going? We're on our way back now. I just helped out Dev. Because he got all that new bedroom furniture last weekend, so he needed to throw out his old dresser, so we just went to, we dropped it off at Salvation Army and donated it. So that's where we're going back from, but I'm a little hungry, I haven't eaten yet today, definitely a little hungover, and you know what that calls for? A sub. It calls for a fucking sub. So we're gonna go and hit Subway on our way back. And that is the plan. I knew it was gonna turn yellow. Cheryl, thank you. Jersey Mike's there? Unfortunately, there is not. No. Unfortunately not. Oh yeah, Black Forest ham sub all the way for sure. Absolutely, I can't wait. I'm gonna crush it. I'm gonna crush it. You're at Olive Garden? The Olive Garden? How are you doing today? I'm doing good. How are you doing? Where are you again? I'm in the Niagara region. Canada. You're having beer and hot nuts. You're vibing today. Oh yeah, we made it to B1, baby. We made it to B1. We got bumped. Fucking rights. Good eye, Miss Rana Banana. Good eye. Salad? Salad. Oh, I could go for a good salad right now. From Sammy's in Buffalo. Oh, fuck! Yeah, B1, baby. We made it. Dev's doing good. Yeah, it's fucking windy out today, too. About to go see the Bob Marley movie. Oh, nice. I hope you enjoy it. It is cold today, though. Like, it's deceiving out there. It's fucking chilly. The truck's reading -4 right now, and it definitely feels a little bit colder than that with wind chill and everything. She's a bit chilly. Do I go by Alex? Typically, yeah. Alex or Jax. It all depends. The sun is very deceiving. That's what I was saying the other day. Like, how can it be sunny as fuck out, and then you step outside, and it's -15? You know, like, where's the heat going? What's happening? Yeah, I've got quite a few nicknames, you know. Quite a few. Oh, there's my gas light again. There she is. But fuck it, we aren't dealing with that right now, that's for sure. We're going right to Subway, then right home. That's the plan. It's been a couple days though. That lasted a couple days for the $100 that I put in. That was pretty good. I've done quite a bit of driving too, so. Construction here right now. Oh fuck. That wasn't as bad as I thought. Not as bad as I thought. Exactly. Who needs gas when a meal is on the line? Exactly. We got plenty of fuel left. Back in the old stomping grounds again. We're both driving. You out for a cruise today too, Og Dog? Where are we headed? We're headed back home. Chili sounds good today. Chili does sound good. Absolutely. Heading to Washington. Washington, what's going on there? How close am I to the falls? Right now, about a half hour drive away. About a 30 minute drive away from the falls right now. But when I'm at home, I'm a little bit closer. By a couple minutes. Hey there. Hey there. Gretchen, thank you for the rose. She was screaming right there. Hey there. And thank you for the rose. Cold and snowy. Doesn't sound like fun. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, this road is a bumpy. The sub of choice today is going to be the Black Forest ham, you know, sticking to the roots. Black Forest ham, and going to go with, throw some lettuce on there, a little bit of spinach, maybe some bacon. Bacon does sound good. You've got some Monterey Jack cheese or whatever it's called, or maybe just stick to the mozzarella, I don't know. And I'm gonna go with just simple sub sauce and potentially maybe a little bit of mayo, but I don't know about that one. That'll be a game time decision, you know. I'm more so craving like the sub sauce right now. No mayo. I've been commenting for 5 minutes and nothing was showing. Hey there, Christine. Game time decision. Yes, ma'am. I'm virtually ordering with you. There we go. did you finish your dip last night? Oh, I inhaled it, crushed it. Nothing was left. There was nothing left. No, this isn't an F-Ford, or a Ford F-250. 100 Cummins turbo diesel. It's so good. So good. PB whiskey. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah, there was that smelly tunnel. Oh yeah, she's a beaut. She's a beaut, Clark. Fucking beaut. Love it. If you can't dodge it, ram it. Cleaned out 30k emails. You had 30k emails? Yeah, I guess I really can't say much because I've got, I don't have 30,000, but I've definitely got, it's well approaching 20K. Definitely approaching 20K emails. So I guess I really can't say much. Tomorrow after 2 weeks off. Not looking for... Oh, yeah, that's got to be a little bit dreadful for sure. For sure. Yeah. Yeah, I got a lot. I do. I have a lot. Oh, we're getting closer and closer to the sub. The subway. Yeah, was it your personal or your work email? Hollywood's emailing and you haven't even opened the email. What do you mean Hollywood's emailing? Hey there. I open like the important ones that I come across. But a lot of it's like that spam mail that you'll get. That's pretty much what a bulk of it would be. I do just live with my mom. I make sure to check all of like the important emails, but like I said, a lot of the spam, a lot of it's just spam. Thank you. Hey there. Hey there. Oh yeah, Candace, you would hate my phone then. Yeah, I've got a bunch of those emails, and then I have probably, fuck, well over 200 unread text messages. And really, those two are the worst. Those are the worst. Hey there. My texts and my emails. Thank you very much. I hope you have a nice day yourself. Yeah, the texts are mostly like, they're not, for the, obviously some of them are just unread conversations or unread text messages over the time, but a lot of them too are like either those, like now they've started to do, instead of like those scam phone calls, you'll get like those scam text messages. So like I've been getting those, and then like you know, if you've ever put your phone number in at with like let's just say like American Eagle or something, for example, like it's just been a collective buildup of those text messages, and I just never delete them, which I should, because I'd probably open up so much storage on my on my phone. But it's fun. Yeah, exactly. Like you have a package. You've got a package waiting, or like there was some details that weren't filled out correct. There's like the typical shit like that. It's just like, oh yeah, yeah, never click any of the links or anything. Like a lot of the time now, I'm even hesitant to even like open the text message itself. So that's why, like, I just don't open them. They just sit there, and I'm like, oh, fuck it. I'll just, yeah, you know. Oh, your package was not able to arrive. Please fill out yada yada yada, and it's like, ah, shut the fuck up. Your English isn't even proper in these messages. How do you expect me to believe that this is a proper company writing out right now? You can't even phrase a proper English sentence. Ain't no fucking company. No company is gonna sell, like it's just like, damn. Who, me? No, not you. I'm talking about like when you get like those scam emails or like the scam text messages, and like in those messages, they're not even like, if you're trying to impersonate an American company or whatnot, you would think like, hey, the sentence structures should at least be proper, but they're not. And you're just like, okay, well, this is quite obviously a scam. Damn, Vicky's almost got 10,000 emails. Fuck, look at us. Look at us. Yeah, it definitely has gotten worse. Beth, we're just on our way back. We had to help Dev out a little bit. And we were just on our way back home from that. I'm going to stop at Subway. down to 171. There you go. I should probably do that. I'm glad you think that, thank you. But I hate to burst your bubble. I am actually not very organized. Hardly ever of the time. But I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Very kind person. Very kind. I do try, you know. I have good intentions. It just doesn't always work out that way, you know. Just never really been an organ. I've never really been too good on that aspect there. One day though, we'll get there, maybe. I don't force it though. You know, it just ain't me. It's just not me. Oh shucks, you don't say. I am still young. Just a young buck. I'm still in my pajamas, my slippers, and a very comfy hoodie right now. So don't judge me, okay? It's a no judgment zone. Alright. It's fine. My hat's not even on straight right now. It's fucking crooked. Good.
Using that.
That one has jalapeno cheese, and the other one's gonna get the double white cheddar, or whatever that white one is. nice thick.
Yeah.
And both get lettuce, spinach, cucumber. On the jalapeno one, can you also add tomatoes, black olives?
How's it going? Not too bad. Could I do the 12-inch Black Forest ham on Italian? Could I do the, I'll do white, and could I do extra, please? Thank you.
And you like the
toast? No, thank you. I'm just gonna do lettuce. I'll do some jalapenos and sub sauce, please. Awesome.
With extra cheese. $16.
All right, double please.
Would you like a receipt?
No, that's all good, man. Thank you. You too. Cookies for the chat. They had kind of a poor selection of cookies right then and there. They only had the oatmeal raisin. And like, just being honest, I'm not a big oatmeal raisin kind of guy. Ah. Woohoo! Yeah, y'all were about to be mischievous in there, eh? Damn typos. Mischievous. Is it killing you not to answer? Yeah. Yeah. Hey there. Positively no skateboarding or loitering in this area. Okay? Positively. That's crazy, man. My truck sits there for fucking whatever it was. Come back in. Back up to 100 kilometers in range, baby, and the gas lights back off. We're hemming and hawing. I think I just fucked up. I do believe I fucked up, cause I got a feeling that I'm gonna have to park on the road, and I'm coming in from the wrong angle of attack now. Wrong angle of attack. We gotta fucking little correction. No problem. No problem. And easy. Boom, 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 boom. Tina with a WGA car. Much love. Yeah. Why do the goals keep disappearing? That's fucked. That's some Tom Fuckery right there. We need some, I don't know. We're B1, two fragments. We're only two fragments from A? Wait, what?
Oh, wait. Oh, my... What the fuck? Two more fragments to reach A3. Damn! We're on a fucking roll. Okay. Well. We will be back on later tonight, alright? We'll be back on later tonight. So stay tuned for that. But for now, it's time to go rejuvenate and recover. But like I said, we will be back later. So enjoy the rest of your day. And as always, love you, bye. Adios, amigos. Adios.